and scores!
Well, the momentum is clearly switched now, James. Back-to-back goals for them. The offensive zone faceoff gives them the jump on puck possession. Shortly thereafter, it's in the net. That faceoff is the key, though.
The Leafs make their way back to center ice here with now a 2-goal lead in the second.
Nice to pad the one goal.